Bienvenue sur Téléfestival.
Welcome to TV Festival. Here we have the photo call for the film France, directed by Bruno Dumont. It is being screened in the official competition here at the 74th Cannes Film Festival. Bruno is having his photo taken with part of his cast. He's with Blanche Gardin, Benjamin Biolay, and Emanuele Arioli.
Voilà un film qui a été présenté.
The film was screened in competition.
Film
last night.
Qui raconte
tells the story of a female journalist, an anchor woman on a news TV channel.
Qui va se retrouver en pleine.
And she enters into some kind of existential crisis.
Avec nous.
Sadly, the actress who plays the journalist in question is not with us. That's Léa Seydoux. She can't be here in Cannes. But the director has spoken a lot about her on the red carpet. He was saying how he was thinking of her and how sad he is that Léa Seydoux is not with them here in Cannes. Bruno Dumont, French director, back on La Croisette. He was in competition in 2016 with a film called Slack Bay. He was also in competition in 1999 with a film called Humanity and won the jury prize for that.
Bruno Dumont, qui mélange toujours
Bruno Dumont also injects humor into his film.
Une réflexion sur la société.
Combined with a reflection on society.
Il a également voulu faire.
And that's what he's done precisely in this film.
En mélangeant le comique.
Combining situational comedy, but also more serious thought about what's going on in France nowadays, what with those yellow vest demonstrators, etc., and the media, and the way the media process and present news.
Bruno Dumont.
Bruno Dumont posing for the photographers. Photographers representing the international media here at the 74th Cannes Film Festival. Blanche Gardin is now taking center stage. She is playing the assistant of the journalist played by Léa Seydoux. Blanche Gardin has also brought a film to Cannes out of competition. She acts in the film Bloody Oranges. That's the English translation. Directed by Jean-Christophe Meurice. That was screened at midnight last Friday in the Cannes premiere section.
Du collectif Les Chiens de Navarre. Blanche Gardin.
Blanche Gardin
venue à Cannes.
Is in Cannes for the first time. So she's here with two films, one in competition, here we are with France, and one out of competition, those Bloody Oranges that we just mentioned.
Actrice décorée de plusieurs Molières.
She's won several Molière prizes here in France, including for comedy.
Également pour Bonne Nuit Blanche.
For different one-woman shows as well that she's put on.
Spectacles, ils sont épatants, drôles.
She's very funny on stage, very scathing humor.
Elle joue l'assistante de Léa.
In this film, France, she plays the assistant of Léa Seydoux's character.
Qui dépeint
Bruno Dumont's film
d'information, les médias.
Delves into TV channels, the media, how the news is treated and presented.
Avec de l'humour.
With humor. In the film,
voit même Emmanuel Macron dans le film.
France's president Emmanuel Macron is even in the film on TV.
D'ailleurs, Emmanuel Macron, hein, qu'on a vu dans La Fracture de Catherine Corsini.
And Emmanuel Macron also was featuring on television in Bloody Oranges and in The Divide, the Corsini film.
Alors que Emmanuel Arioli.
And here we have Emmanuele Arioli. Excuse me. This is his first time in Cannes.
Quel bonheur pour un jeune acteur,
a young budding actor,
découvrir le festival pour la toute première fois,
discovering the film festival here for the very first time.
Monter des marches.
He was on the red carpet last night,
Bruno
alongside Bruno Dumont.
Qui connaît bien la croisette, on le rappelle.
Bruno Dumont is very familiar with the red carpet. The first time he came here in competition was back in 1999, as I pointed out earlier, with his film Humanity, and won the jury prize for that.
Bruno Dumont. Il y avait eu d'ailleurs deux prix d'interprétation.
There were two acting prizes also for the film Humanity.
Emmanuel Arioli donc, dont c'est la.
So Emmanuele Arioli is in Cannes for the first time. Young actor, he's not a professional actor.
Alors que Benjamin Biolay.
Here we have Benjamin Biolay.
La pause.
It's his turn
Benjamin
now.
Biolay. Qui était à Cannes, on s'en souvient, en 2019.
He came to Cannes in 2019 for Room 212 by Christophe Honoré. That was presented in the Un certain regard section, and for that he got the Best Actor Award.
Benjamin Biolay, également au casting.
Benjamin Biolay is also in the Laetitia Masson film, which is due to be released very, very soon. He's an actor, a musician, a singer,
compositeur.
Composer.
Et en parlant de musique, c'est
and talking of music, the music for the film France was written by French artist Christophe. And the film is dedicated to Christophe. And Christophe was able to see the film before he died recently.
Benjamin Biolay, donc.
Here we still have Benjamin Biolay on your screen.
Remarquable dans Chambre 212 de Christophe Honoré.
He was absolutely great in Room 212 by Christophe Honoré.
Comme le cinéma de Christophe Honoré. Thank you.